It's a scandalous suggestion, and I'm sure Mr. Pranab Mukherjee, the candidate, has taken note of this scandalous statement. And no one can stop anyone from going to court.